with a GG. Who is GG? I got CC. VVs be the bees. CC, keep looking for me. I'm dehydrated, little baby. I might need some more lean. Then I'll hydrate you. Glock, hydrate you. I gotta act like I gotta drink it too. She say, I hate you. If I don't got the wisdom room, I'ma move. All of my racket, they came in twos, twos. I don't wanna fuck her cause she lose.
Sport Mode family, what's going on? It's your boy Swaggo back in here with another video. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for another day. I know we start that off, man. Day out, this is what we starting off with. What this is, an RDX or MDX? I think it's an RDX. Yeah, boy, we've been, we've been on the Acura. What is this, man? Hold on. Gotta make sure, y'all. RDX. Yeah. So this RDX right here. Actually nothing too crazy, bro. Like, just it need a good clean, man. But I say that all the time, bro. Then when you get to going, you start looking, seeing all type of this ain't bad at all, man. What y'all think? Nah, this ain't bad, bro. Yeah, so we should be able to knock him out ASAP. Got a nice silver. So yeah, y'all, I say give us about an hour. About an hour. Hour and a half. Maybe depending on how fast she vacuum. She thinks she a vacuum master. Look at her. Yeah, not no vacuum man. Like, nah, yeah, she is. She be going crazy. Yeah, I'm about to start on these wheels, y'all. And then, knock the rest of the car out, man. So when we done this, we'll tap back in. All right, gang. Get to work, buddy. No, you don't eat it.
What? You didn't put this in the mouth.
Hey, you gonna get to work?
Hey.
Chop, chop. That milk counts, man. And it's your turn this time. Yeah. Chop, chop. Yeah, look around it. Yeah. Find you a little sexy you want. Okay, he want it.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Okay. Come on.
Come on. All right, man. All right, I'm a critique you. Okay, I see you. Yeah, good job, buddy.
Good job. You cleaning?
Good job, buddy.
Good job.
Yeah, I owe you some money today, man. Good job. Oh, well. What y'all think? Yeah. Pretty clean. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. This is definitely pretty clean. Nice silver. Yeah, definitely nice silver, man. we done. We'll tap back in after this, all right? Gang. Sir, gang, so that was probably the quickest appointment we ever had, bro. I ain't gonna lie. We got there at 10:30. Finished up at like 1. Somebody is always over there.
What's that for? The creek.
They sightseeing.
I was gonna say there's the creek and trail.
Today was a nice appointment. Nice RDX, man. And she was a teacher. So it's like, bro, we get teachers, doctors,
nurses.
I don't think we had a lawyer yet.
Police officers.
A couple police officers, bro. They.
We get all kinds of
stuff. I be feeling shaky with the boys, though. Like, damn, what this nigga read my tag while I'm detailing? Destroy his car. Like, no, I wouldn't do that. My tag's good, though. Shit. It's coming up, though. I gotta get them next month.
Yeah.
Definitely. Yeah. They're like 60, I think. You know why I would never get a electric car, y'all, or a Tesla? Bro, they talking about your tag is like $600. Damn, bro. Like, here come a Tesla right here. You paying $600, bro, to drive legally. I'm cool. I am cool. $600, boy, that's a couple tune-ups. That's a tune-up. Might be able to put a little exhaust on the car, man. You doing all that on tags? Different. It's definitely different. And it wasn't too hot today, y'all. Like, today was a good day. Today one of them days where I wouldn't mind having two, but I ain't gonna lie, I ain't tripping, because I think we got one tomorrow. What's tomorrow? Wednesday?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got one Wednesday, one Thursday, and then two Friday. So we gonna finish the week off strong. I don't know about Saturday yet.
Well, definitely scheduled.
Yeah. Gotta love the easy customers, bro. Not the nitpickers. Goodness, like, some people get to crying about things they ain't never even seen on their car, never even touched. It's like, but when you get a detail, it bring out everything. Look at that Porsche. Damn, that car destroyed over there on that tow truck. You see that?
Yeah. Honestly, I was probably coming to the shop.
Right here.
Yeah.
It did look kind of historic. But yeah, y'all, man. More of the easy customers, less of the nitpickers. And we all be good, you feel me? We all be good, man. That's crazy, the work day over this early, y'all. Like, for real. Like, I ain't never been done at one. I don't think I've ever been done at one. It's always been another one. Or like a car that's so bad, like, it take you 5 hours. Like, that's the part of detailing people don't tell you about. Excuse me, y'all. They don't tell you about that part. Like, yeah, it's cool. But like, bro, when you get them treacherous cars, bro, hey, man, shit might drive you crazy a little bit, for real. The one we had yesterday was just a long day.
Yeah, it was. The first car was kind of, it was rough. The second two cars really weren't bad. When you get the one appointment and the car takes 3 hours going in the Ford, it makes the day a little bit feel like it's been a lot
like
longer
a drag,
than it did.
Bro. Yeah. Like, literally. Then after the first one, we had two. Like, the second appointment, like, the two cars took the same amount of time as the one car, bro. Like,
yeah.
It'd be wrecked for real, like, bro. And that's where, like, your pricing and all that, man, I don't never want to, like, get on no type of, like, raising my price.
Yeah.
But, bro, some things, man, you just gotta, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, man. Like, I wanna be nice to everybody, and but it's like, you can't. Bro, if a car ain't worth what we charging on a basic detail, like, bro, it just ain't worth it. Like, you can't be mad at us, man. Like, look at this whip. Like, now, we ain't gonna never get to the point where we, like, our competitors. Like, I don't know what people charging, like, but I ain't charging what they charging. I know that. And I never will. Because with us having a family, like, I get it. Like, I think you gotta have a family to understand. Got kids and all that, bro. I ain't trying to take them up top because they still, you got kids, bro. Like, some people can only afford our prices, bro. That's why I love our prices. Like, yeah, we the people's champ, man. The people's champ, bro. The go-to guys, man. Well, the go-to guy and girl. The go-to guy and gal. Somebody got that blue Audi finally. Camaro's out over there. Ew, they had that Mopar next to a Camaro. Disgusting. Disgusting. They got hella Escalades back there.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, bro, I know you say you looking for the Escalade, bro. Come to my city, bro. I'll take you right to the perfect dealership, bro. Trust me. And it ain't like Bowhead, dude, that Vanguard Kia. And I left a review on there, bro. Flame. Like, I really flame it for real. Shops again. Just give me a set price on a tune-up, bro. And we'll go from there, man. I ain't really trying to. Like, what be the problem? Like, I don't understand. What's the problem? Like, why every time we call, what do the problem be?
I don't know. Besides, they're doing their job trying to get their little bonus. So if they can get us to go spend $3,000 instead of $275.
Energy,
I was actually, I would have paid attention, just like small things. A tune-up is basic, oil change is basic. Just like certain things I wish I would have learned and know more about cars.
I've been trying to tell folks, that's what you got YouTube for. Just type it in. Like, I looked up on YouTube, how to change the spark plug. We just ain't got the right tools. It ain't like it was easy either. Like, bruh, well, bruh made it look easy. But when I was looking at it, like, damn. Like, he dug deep into the engine, like, put some little ratchet thing on there, start cranking it off. Then, like, he had to do, like, some pliers or some tweezers or something to, like, get the spark plug out. That's what I'm like, see, I don't want to do all that because I don't want to rip a cord or something, bruh. Like, but it's definitely worth trying. Like, I always say that's worth trying. I don't want to mess nothing up, but then we could be done. Like,
that's it. It's like the fear behind going into it. You don't have a whole car to blow.
Oh. And this ain't like we messing up a little.
Something that's going to replace, right?
Boy, this a Camaro. Yeah. Like, you messed that up, boy. We got to go straight back to the dealership. Over after that, you gotta pay what they charging. Yeah, we do CarMax, and it's like, damn, y'all offer none of these services, bro. Like, we've been paying customers about to be 3 years, bro. Like, and this note ain't cheap. Like, it ain't cheap at all. So it's like, come on, bro, y'all gotta put us on or something. Damn. They got the workshop in there and all that. Like, what are we doing?
Seriously. We're probably, honestly,
Monkey
has...
That's what I was about to say. Like, let's just get on the phone with them.
They did everything we needed them to do back in October.
That was October of last year?
Yeah.
Or the year before?
No. Like, literally, we brought Astro home from the hospital and the car started
surfing. Oh, yeah, because Astro went with us.
Yes.
And he was dumb little.
And fresh out the hospital, like, the car, that day, the car started tripping. We needed a tune-up, so.
Yeah, that was fried. I do remember that.
But they gave us, when we called for just the basic tune-up, they actually gave us a price. So realistically, we're probably going to land right there at that Mauna Kea over there, Roselawn, because they did good work back in October.
No, I wouldn't even go to that one. I'd go to the one out here.
Yeah, they got one out. They closed a few of them. They used to have one in Kenwood.
They did. Yeah. And then you got Car X over there, too.
Yeah.
I think they do tune-ups because they did my muffler delete.
There's three of them.
Car X,
Mauna Kea,
Midas.
Yeah, that's what I was
going to
say.
We should call them, too. Just see.
Yeah, they might. That's the one place I don't think we actually called.
The Midas Check. Touch.
Yeah. I guarantee, though, because them dudes over there at Car X and on Redding and Galbraith, yeah, they was fooling with you for real. Like,
yeah.
So I guarantee if we just pulled up and said how much for a tune-up, they would look out for us even better than what Mauna Kea.
But that's because, I ain't gonna lie, it was one of us in there. Like, a lot of them other shots, bro, like, I ain't even about to make this no race issue, y'all, but it is what it is. Like, it just is what it is. If you were gonna go to a shop, I ain't gonna lie, I would honestly rather choose, you know, me or maybe, like, Hispanics or something like that. It's just like when you go to the, y'all know, the uppity shops, they be thinking you uppity. Then we pulling up in this. Oh no. This come from grind, boy. This ain't no uppity nothing. Ain't nothing sweet over here. We ain't got no big bag. We just got a nice car because we work hard to keep it. But and they be letting that shit go to their head. Like, oh, he got a Merrill, he got money. You out of your mind, bro.
Seriously.
You out of your mind, bro. Like, stop even judging people off of the stuff they got. It's material things. Like, anybody could get anything. Like, you don't know what that person had to do to get it, what they went through to get it, or what they going through to keep it. Like, so.
Seriously.
Y'all gotta stop doing that, bro. Like, this motherfucker gonna hand me a $3,000. Bro, man, what, bro? I'd be just getting mad thinking about that. Like, did not have to tell me all of that, bruh. Bruh told me literally, I think everything possible that was wrong, he told me. And it's like, the two big things is obviously under the hood and our tires. You should have just left it at that, bruh.
Yeah.
You coming with shit I ain't never even heard of.
Mm-hmm.
Respirating alligator, like, what, bro? What is that? What is that, bro? That's wrong, too. I didn't even know I had one of them on the car. But thanks. Like, bro. So that's why, do we still got that Jiffy Lube thing?
Yeah, at home, yeah.
Yeah, because I don't need no more diagnostics. Like, bro, and Gabe told me everything that was wrong. Like, so we just need to find tune up. Then I keep telling y'all, I'm trying to find a little mechanic out here in the city. Like, somebody that could do it that I could just put money in your pocket. Nobody wanna make no money, so shit. We gotta go to Shopway. Like, just, I don't know if people scared to touch a Merrill or what, but if you say you a mechanic, I'm trying to see what you want. Like, simple. Or if you really like that, exchange service for service, bro. Feel me? Like, but I can't give you just one wash. If we do that exchange service for service thing, we gotta get them like a couple washes. A couple washes, bro. Cause it is a hard job, and I'm starting to realize, like, I don't even think you're paying for the parts, for real. You're paying for the labor.
Yeah, that's facts.
Yeah, like, yeah. So.
Part might be on, like, the low end, the part might be $50, but the labor is gonna be $250.
Man, that's crazy, bro. Like, we should do that with our detailing.
Alright, you guys want these special products? Cool, we'll give them to you. $5 a piece.
Yeah.
But if it takes us 4 hours, it's $400. $100 an hour.
Four honchos.
For the labor of detailing your car.
I remember one lady asked me, did I charge by the hour? Like, damn.
Yeah. That's crazy. Because some of the places
That'll just be like That's messed up, bro.
Yeah, because you just going into a car, like, you can't say, okay, look, cool, this is an hour and a half car. And then the next one slaps you in the face and it's a 5-hour car.
Right.
Like, and we came a far way with a lot of our, like, products we're using.
Right.
And equipment. So, like, we've upgraded to, like, some of the best equipment you can have.
Yeah, sure.
And, I mean, it does save us time, but you still got to commit that work.
Yeah.
And it's got to be the best, your best work every time. So it's no beating around the bush, cutting corners. None of that. It's straightforward, hard work. Every car you get.
Like, we done got so good, like, we like the pressure washer, but bro, we done got to where, man, we don't even need the pressure washer no more. Now, I ain't gonna never say you don't need a pressure washer. Like, you should always want to use a pressure washer, but every time we don't use a pressure washer every time. Like,
yeah.
Well,
why? If we don't have to use it, right. Why work the equipment, honestly?
Like, I like to say the pressure washer for, like, super dirty.
Like, trucks and
yeah.
Jeeps and...
Or, like, super nice. Now, if it's just like a, like, you know, if it's just like a normal little slider, man, you don't need to pressure wash that thing. Right. They ain't driving through no hood and all
Socks
that,
and
bro.
Lakes
like,
and all that.
The little CRVs and all that, you don't need to pressure wash them. Now, when it start getting to, like, when we do the vets and the nicer Audis or the nice Beams, nice Benzes, yeah, you know, I'll foam you up because it's like, I like to see it. Like, I do like to see that foam go to work. Definitely like to see that foam go to work, because when it hit the car, you just see that, you see the soap just eating the dirt. It's like, bro, it's live. Yeah, I got shit to get over. Hey, people be wanting you to run to the back of them so bad. Like, you was a goofy if you think I'm about to run to the back of you, bro. Like, you really tripping. Hell nah. Why do some of y'all do that? Then, on top of that, the way the car going, bro, I can't even go over 40 miles per hour. So, what is you doing for real, bro? Like, oh, yeah, I can't wait to bring it back right there. It's killing me, bro.
Seriously.
It is, bro. Like, it's taking our trips, making our trips, like, 15 minutes longer. Like, I don't be on that, bro. Like, I usually can get around anywhere in 10 minutes. It don't matter where I'm at, where you at. Bro, I can get to you in 10 minutes. Facts. Like, I ain't even been on the highway, y'all. We ain't been using air in the car for real. Like, bro, we gotta get this right. So yeah, today we need to make them calls again.
Yeah.
Tuffy, it's like they ain't never told us the price, so I don't know what to do with them. Like,
seriously. When
going
there,
and
they tell us it's
$1,000. Yeah. Like, then dude, then he say he can fix our coil. How much? He didn't even tell us that. Like.
Nah, that's what.
Man, so, I don't know.
Shyla said in the car, when we were driving the other day, I said, Shyla, this is the regular speed limit. This is like this proper speed you're supposed to drive to get to where you gotta go. And she says, you're lying, Mom. This is slow.
Yeah, because you, yeah, we, they know what's up, man. Like, bro, we get in the car, we get to going, bro. Like, I ain't never seen that Chevy truck before.
The kids are over it at this point.
Yeah, man, bro. We get up in the car and it's like, what? The gremlin don't even. Oh, my goodness, bro. I haven't even heard them start up the same no more. Peep that Honda, y'all. If y'all can see that. Yeah, he on some real neat speed right there. Dang, he got the big tips in the back. But yeah, though, like, bro, like. Damn, like. I can't even. Man, bro, I just miss Gremlin how he was. That green one.
It's a stoner.
Yeah.
it definitely is. That's funny. You want me running?
Yeah. It's FT's, you know. Right. And this nigga done walked out with a shirt tucked in. Yeah, how you know you got money, bro. You walk around with a shirt tucked in, bro. You got to have that bag, y'all. But yeah, man, knows, y'all, man. We gotta get some stuff figured out, worked out. I'm trying to decipher, like, I don't want to say selfish and just get the car fixed, because, like I said, like, we all we got, but it's like, man, we gotta get back rolling the right way, man. We gotta get back rolling the right way, bro. So, I don't know, y'all, man. We have to figure something out. But we, probably gonna wrap this one up here, man. We had a good work day. Good day of work, man. Just gonna go ahead and wrap it up. I think they were talking about a parade or something. Damn, look at that Porsche, gang. Electric joint. We did one of them, too. It was white. But, yeah. Y'all know what time it is. Me. Straight college. Straight college. Hold on. Straight college, man. About to get on there. Man, y'all better come with something. Y'all better come with something good this year, bro. Because that college got me going. Definitely do, man. Definitely do. But if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, turn your post notifications on all so you don't miss an upload. We upload daily. If it ain't daily, it's every other day. Y'all know the spiel. Y'all know the drill. Chat them subscribers. And what's the most important part, man?
Get those likes up.
Period, bro. Mm-hmm. Period, man. Get them likes up, man. So we'll tap back in with y'all on the next one, all right? Gang.
Gang.
On this heaven, I'm ready, it's over. I'll let that girl out your holder. ELA come first. I'm on money, I look like a nerd. I run a PV with a GG. Who is GG? I'm a CC. BBs be the bees, knees. CC, keep looking for me. I'm dehydrated, little baby, I might need some more lean. Saying I'll hydrate you. Glock, hydrate you. I got a Glock, I got a drink too. She say I hate you. If I don't got them, it's gon' ruin my move. All of my racket, they came in twos. I don't wanna fuck her cause she lose.